Hello, everyone. We're live. God, my headphones are tangled again. How is everyone? Hello, Nomi Malone. So, on the YouTubes, there was a person that commented, and they usurped my joke. You know, they got in. What was her name? Bulgarian 70 really just stole my joke that I was gonna make today about calling me Nomi Malone, and I was gonna have this whole thing about Showgirls, which is not a movie I particularly like, but it is a very memorable movie, and that was a good crunch. But they banned them. So we need to put our gnome that I found last night. So I found it. Gnome Chomsky. There we are. It's very tiny. This is all I wanted. It was all I ever wanted, was this gnome. I'm doing pretty good. Not as fatigued as I was yesterday, so hopefully today would be a better stream. What's this? That one. Oh, spray can. Oh, no. Then we have that. We don't have a challenge selected. I think I have it unlocked. What's the one? I think it's an Ash perk. I don't have it unlocked. Where you take protection hits and then good things happen. I don't have that unlocked. So how is everyone doing? Has anyone watched Down Under? Because I watched it this morning. I have feelings. But I think we can wait for till Monday so everyone could get caught up. But oh my god. Don't get there till Sunday. Is it not on WoW Presents for y'all? Or does it like play on the iPlayer also? I won't say what happens, but there's a trend with this season. And when does España, Spain? Start. Isn't that the very end of May? Yeah. Well, WoW Plus isn't that expensive, but there's just not enough on it for me personally. I really don't care about any of the other stuff. I don't even care. Well, I do kind of care about that. I kind of care about a certain someone not being in the bottom. Versus, but you'll see. I don't want to explain it. If we can't get into it yet. But, is Drag Race? Looking up. Oh, I'm not even ready. Damn it. Why am I sitting here for so long? Is Drag Race season 11 anywhere online to watch? Apparently it's on Hulu. Not that I care about this season in particular, it's just... Okay, it's not on Hulu, that's up to season 6. But it's just like there's... They have not released it anywhere else. And my mother needs to get caught up. Really not. You can... It's weird because everything is on Paramount Plus, which we do have. Like, we have that streaming service, so. But it stops at season 10. And it's like it's been stopped at season 10 forever now. Like, season 10's the latest season of Drag Race you could ever watch. I don't know why they're doing this with their franchise. And the latest season of All Stars is going to be only on Paramount Plus. So, you know, at least here in America. So, season 1 to 10, All Stars. Seasons 1 through 4, so they don't have 5. And then that's it. I think all the Untucks were there, at least. Which is like, I don't even watch Untucked anymore. Just like, why are they doing this to the franchise? I don't understand why it's so, like, there's no concise way in America. It's weird that in America, it's actually the hardest place to watch it. They literally only have season 10's Untucked, which is called season 9 for some reason. Why do they only have season 9? I guess you could watch season 7 and 8 on YouTube? Was season 9 on YouTube also? Oh my god, I forgot any of this happened on season 10. I'm just looking at the thumbnails and I'm like, huh. Really let Miss Cracker get away with so much. There was a point where Untucked was like kind of necessary. I think like season 6, the Laganja storyline is all in Untucked. Something, say something. I can't stay in here forever. Someone needs to move. Alright, walk best here. We'll serve you well. Me. I just want to finish the gen. I should have ran over here. Really? Okay. I forgot it was a trapper. This Nia is so over me. Okay. I did deserve that because I was a stupid. Into a trap this time, I swear. You know what? I actually take that back. You can't trust me. Oh my God.
Ah! Nope.
I was gonna hope that he was gonna take a wide. I'm dead. Not my best. That was a Fang? Why did I think that was a Jane? Get good Survivor matches off stream now. It's because I'd be doing stupid shit. I have a better perk. I should use DS. I haven't made it to the end. So adrenaline may not help. Should I be selfless for once and use for the people? The last match was absolutely one of the most matches. I agree. Maurice. Why am I always dead? Okay, now. Why are they always so obsessed with me? No chance. Why did her scream get cut off like that? Let's see if that distracted. It did distract, and now I regret. I'm gonna scream. He really was searching there for a minute. Hello, sir. Doctor skill checks. Shocking a lot. Maybe he doesn't play a lot of doctor. How we walking? You're really dilly-dallying. We need to move it. I think he made us reversed. Quick. Gnome! We already have the gnome. See? Look. He's right there. He looks cute. Good luck to that, Dwight. And with at least one protection hit. I don't know why he didn't immediately start running to the other door. Oh, he got out. Okay. What did he have? I don't remember which one was who. I think this will slow the Dwight. We finally escaped the match. This one really does not hold any charge anymore. Can we try some deception? A deception and a pebble? This isn't gonna work out for me. And red herring. And... oh, I already said pebble. Where's pebble? What's it called? It's not called pebble. Now this is the Rio Trio right here. I am doing the full distraction. I'm nowhere and everywhere at the same time. The full immersive experience. Exactly. I want them to start swinging wildly in the air in hopes of hitting me. Now, I don't think I've ever done a good deception play ever. Okay, that thing looked really menacing on top of the hill. Okay. I'm ready to sandbag my team and go in a locker. You're gonna have to move, Fang. You didn't see me. You don't see nothing. There, I was gonna run to the lockers again and do a full. Why are they all crawling there like little ducklings? They all did need a heal, I get it, but they're all just here and I hate it. And if one of them gets hit, you're all getting hit. That's the power. Head honor, but I didn't. And now she's just getting pissed off. Oh, you're a mad gritter. You. Last three seconds sure didn't happen. Fangman. God. I'm dead. Y'all better go ahead and heal this thing. I need a thing that doesn't matter. I'm gonna just run around everywhere. Who would have thought these perks would have been my downfall? Not a single gen was done. Hello, Danny. How are you on this good old Saturday? Apparently it's like a protecting hit at some point. I don't know when that happened. I think they counted the me just standing there. As they can, apparently I have the most out of everyone. So, you know, y'all need to get on my level. Maybe it's the gnome. Maybe the gnome is bad luck for us. I wish charms did something. I wish they added like sound effects. Like, you know how there's the bottles for the clown, the add-on where you can add sound effects? I wish it, like, you popped out of a locker, it made a sound effect. I wish that's what they did. Oh yeah, we do have a stay. I mean, we're trying to hide today, but let's put on that say something hat. Because... oh, not with this top, though. We need a top that's really screaming. I'm just disappointed that the pebble didn't work. We should really... We're building it around deception when we really should be building this this setup around pebble. What if we do deception, dance with me, quick and quiet, and life? I'm actually down for that. Like, I'm very down for that. Oh, if I could fit in Lucky Break also. I don't think we need Lucky Break then. Good. I'm not gonna hide in a locker today. Well, are we done already? There's someone named Mommy. It's so crazy how eager people are to not wear masks. It's like, are you guys gonna go back to like not washing your hands too? Like, just why? What? Like, it's just safer that way. And everyone's like, yeah, I got sick less this year, and I wore a mask. It's probably, you know, those are probably connected. I need to go back on the list to get vaccinated, because I was taken off the list because 90 days since I had COVID. Still can't believe I got COVID. I still sometimes I'm almost asleep and you have those intrusive thoughts, and I think about the fact that I, out of everybody on this planet, got COVID. But yeah, I think it's nearly 90 days, so definitely should be on the list. Not that there's any lines happening right now, especially not in Texas. There weren't two gents directly next to each other. This is this crazy world. Well, with Freddy, the statement hat doesn't really matter, because I am a bright silver regardless. Did this on purpose. Wake me up. Wake me up inside. Let's do the one downstairs, if there is one downstairs.
Save me.
That song. There's never any point in history where that song wasn't amazing. Oop. Blew it all. Not here, right? Yeah, no. Well, okay. Kind of saw that coming. He didn't really take the bait at any point when anyone got in his traps, and he wasn't really using them. Well, granted, I didn't really get chased to loop, so I don't think he knew how to play Freddy. Not that I knew how, but know how to play Freddy. Oh, it was rank 16 with only one perk, and that perk was Blood Warden. Yeah, I don't think I've ever played Freddy. Look, people really do be obsessed with this hat, you know? I need to remember to take protection hits because I keep forgetting. Okay, when the Pride Charm comes out, what should our setup be? Because it's definitely going to be Gnome, Pride. I don't think Spray Paint's going to be that great. There's just not so many cute ones. I really wish I got the Mr. Puddles charm. Because that one was cute. Person's name is Dreamy Farts. Okay. I read that and I was like, are those lyrics? Are those more lyrics to to bring me to life? Yeah, me either. Sleeping, my sleeping schedule's so weird. It's just because if I'm tired, I just go to sleep because I don't really have anything that I can do other than the scheduled streams. I can do when I'm not asleep. But I can basically fall asleep whenever, right now, currently. Come on, man. It's knifeys. And sleeping whenever you want to sleep sounds nice. But you're, your schedule is not going to be maintained. Whatsoever.
Wake me up before you go-go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go-go. I don't want to miss it when you hit that high. Wake me up before you go-go, cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go-go. Take me dancing tonight. I want to hit that high. Yeah, yeah.
I for the longest time had the biggest aversion to that song. It was like a spite. It was very spiteful. And I don't really know why it happened, but it did. Always around the gen I'm trying to do. Just finds time to say wake me up in though. I was obsessed with the song. It was a country song. I think the artist was Craig Morrison. It was called Wake Up Loving You. Obsessed. Thought it was the most romantic song that's ever existed. How did you see me? That makes no sense. I had adrenaline. Oh. There was a hex. At one point. I don't know where the other door is. Other door is over there. You know what? I didn't like the cover in Family Guy. Block me. Okay, hopefully that David got out. He did. Yay. That actually worked out for me. I probably could have hit more if I just didn't run in a straight line. After dance with me. Yeah. Well, we use that setup successfully. Not enough pebble though. Gotta be using pebble more. Great, okay. I have hydrated. It's good for protection hits. Let's do Lucky Break, Iron Will. Deliverance, maybe? Need an exhaustion. Borrow time, maybe? And Pebble. Gotta use Pebble. The Whoopers. I love the Whooper watch. I want to use for other people, but I don't know how to use it right. I have the right setup for it. Baldwin, hopefully we get Thompson House, because we still have not seen that. Even off stream, I haven't seen it. Damn it. Never get what I really want. Okay. So, Myers maybe? You do not see nothing. Well, you tried way too hard there. Princess, good for me. Lucky break really did work out though. I don't think we're getting out of this one. What I mean with deliverance. How did you see? Who gave you eyes? It's not working out so hot. The other. I think Yui's in a locker. Yeah, she was. Or she was healing over there. And... Fuck me, goddammit. No? Nothing? She put me in the basement. You threw those pebbles like a champ. It paid off, though. Maybe. Hopefully. Oh, you want me to wiggle out? They just dropped me. That wasn't very nice. If you just want to grab your gnome, you can do that. I'm down for it. Oh no, they walk past the thing. Hello, Boop. How is you? Thank you for the sub. Bro, go find your gnome. There's a gnome out there that you could have. You really made me go through all this? God damn it. Oh, okay. There's so much. So much happened there.
He's just standing there. Menacingly.
Honestly, that sound is so good. So we've had immediate death so far. Then we had one escape. Did we escape twice? No, the killer DC'd, and then this game we had someone else DC, then someone was AFK, and then the killer let me out. So we had almost every single kind of game so far. I don't think the setup would work. I think honestly the setup would have been fine. Going to DC. Can I unlock Ash's other perk? Let me have Elodie set up. Alien Isolation, that is scary. I do see it like on sale sometimes and I'm like, should I? And then I immediately go, no, you're never gonna play that. We'll keep this set up. You absolutely should. It's too scary. The alien's gonna look at me. Oh, the only console I have is Switch. I don't have no Game Pass. Apparently the Switch version's pretty, like, one of the best looking. It's like one the better version on console anyways, at least during the PS4 era. I don't know if there was any improvements to the PS5. Cause like Alien Isolation looks like that, and DBD be looking like this. You know, when I said this, I was hoping the game was going to immediately load. This! Good old bottoms. I'm gonna do this totem, and Nancy's gonna be very upset with me. She almost got out. Everyone's doing totems and Nancy's gonna be very upset. He just got in his own trap. Respectfully. You don't see me. He saw me. I kind of want to use deliverance.
So long, Bowser!
Okay, bye, Danny. Thank you so much for being here. I keep getting scared by everything on the floor. That was close. I hate it here.
Ah!
That was a protection hit. Him to get in the pebble. I mean, in his own trap. Martyr. Good. What's happening? Like, what's going on? That's Ezmori? I don't think I've ever seen Ezmori. That sucked. Why wasn't it? Like, he picks up their head, puts down a bear trap, and then just slams it. That was bad. They need a that was bad. Wait, what were we talking about? Oh, Alien Isolation, right? Okay, maybe. Wait, did we finish completion hits? No. Wait, why didn't I use bond? Let's do a bond for the people. Not small game. That's not the one I was trying to get. Okay. What's it called? What was I trying to do? Rip thyself and then... borrowed time. And it's all gonna be me being the best person out there. I'm selfless. I'm such a good person. So rude and gross. How did that hit? That shouldn't have hit. Okay, I'm over here now. Yeah. really take protection hits, so she's not really gonna take hits. Because it's the plague, so. Oh my god! Yeah, Dark Devotion, of course you do, you're the plague! Fuck. God damn it. I thought she was gonna swing, instead she didn't swing. Instead, she did the thing. Really hard for that Jin. I don't know why I was surprised by Dark Devotion, because I've been using Dark Devotion a lot lately and it's really fun. I want to get broken, thank you. Give her crop chain, but not too worried about that. I was on the ground. I didn't see where the things were. Was I really already dead? I guess I was. I thought the skill checks got much smaller at that point. Not a single protection hit taken. Honestly, they all should have just left. Can't waste the sprint burst. I'm gonna do one survivor game, and then after that we'll end on a cheeky little killer game. Thompson House, please. Please, we just need to see it. I just want to see the house. I felt like the house was like the only map I got before the update of Coldwind Farm. Now I can't even see that big old house anymore. I'm snacking on goldfish right now, and they're pretty good. Come on. Mary got Torment Crate today. Your fault. Comes. Coming, Bill. I was trying to heal you, Bill. Oh my God, why did you turn around? Do it.
So unnecessary. I'll claim that. This Bill thought something else was happening than what was happening. He thought something else was happening. He didn't know what was going on. Maybe that was a protection hit. I don't think it was, though. I'm never doing this shit. I have one more hit to do. It ain't gonna happen. Let's go be a killer. Was playing Spirit earlier. There was a challenge with her. Malicious. Oh, also, that's probably. Have any that's just like one and done. Thank you.
during Endgame, we had to be pretty evil to do that. Like, no, Ed, but I already did that. I can get silvers, excuse me. Parent, clown, let's do clown. Do I have any? Or look at that. Oh, this was for the haunted ground. And I was like, they need to start cleansing totems. Devotion. Oh wait, do I have... Okay, he's there. I was worried for a second that he wasn't there. Get a look at... Gnome. Yeah, that's what I want. Oh, killers take forever, apparently. That's why I don't have a stream killer. Oh, there we go. You have to berate the game a little bit to get what you want. I I feel like during the day, it's easier to get in a survivor match, but at night, it's easier to get in a killer match. I don't understand the logic of that, because that makes no sense. But I was getting into matches like that last night. And I usually don't play at night because I never get into any matches. It really makes no sense, because you would think if there's a lot of survivors on you, you could just... No, I guess maybe that does make sense. Challenge I have just is be good at the video game. But I played this map so many times and I still don't know it. Oh wait, not this one. The other one. Other Auto Haven. Why did they go over here? I know they didn't spawn over here. And I still went over there. I didn't see you because I saw with my eyes. Didn't get the Jake. It is! It's your lucky day, Dwight! Going to the basement. I didn't see you. I saw with my eye. Hey.
Yeah.
adrenaline, everyone else was being a stupid. Not my fault. Wait, healing up here? So unfortunate for you, Nancy. Don't really know what he's doing, but I respect it. Unless Dwight crawled all the way over here, which is fair. The fuck was that? Oh my god. See, when multiple people are around, I really get... Can't handle it. Jake. Not on my watch. Okay. I don't have any bottles. I could have been so much more hateful than I am. Oh god, I lost him. Back in the basement. He chose to do all the ones in the middle. Could have hit the gen. I wasn't thinking. Noisy.
Closer. I have dark devotion. I won't make it in time though. She be turning. Better look for me. So rude. I think that legitimately scared him. He didn't see me at all.
Yeah.
That was my own grunting. I don't know if he fell. David first. David probably has the hatch. Probably could have had the hatch. That scared me more than it scared him. Fine and dandy. We got at least 2 silvers. Okay, not bad. That will. Let me just get a couple more gold for sure. But that tastes good. That will be it for today. We will be back on Monday. I will definitely be playing Pokemon Snap on that day. I think it's the end. I don't know. As far as I can tell, it seems like we're nearing the end of the game. But until then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.